Hey Dan, how are you?
I'm good.
Gonna join you on trip to unbox today, I think.
Nick?
No, not coming.
Busy.
Yeah. See you in the port, Dan. Cheers. This one, yes?
Yes!
This is it?
Thank you so much! See you!
See you! No worries!
Hello, bye! How about you?
Good.
Something for you?
Can you give me just certificate?
Certificate, yes.
Dua.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.
I'll call later.
Yeah.
Thank you. Excuse me, miss.
Oh.
Can I sit here?
You again? Yes, no one sits here.
This is for you.
Thank you so much.
Sorry, what's your name? My Nicholas
Connor.
Nico, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
How did you get it?
Serious story. Actually, I was following you the whole day, hiding from you. I was waiting for you to get out of the ocean.
Oh no!
Of course not. It's just my favorite spot for watching sunset. And
yes,
you just turned up exactly in the same spot, so it's crazy coincidence.
So cheers for coincidence.
Cheers!
Thank you. Software engineer in the company, you know. So I just got offered the good.
No, man. What? Like, is that what you enjoy most doing?
Not much, but you know, it's pretty good. Money,
no.
Career, and something
no.
else.
No. I'm not getting it. You know, I was asking many people about this question. I'm not getting why people are prioritizing their jobs to what that makes them really happy. Not getting it.
So, what do you do?
I'm trying to catch the essence of people, you know? Making memories.
Of course. So you do that for a living or,
yes.
or what?
I try not to determine these things into different. I try to unite them. Of course it was not like that. I had a whole different life back then. But it's tricky, you know how your mind is happy.
Honestly, you know, I want to be surfing, I want to buy a house on the beach and just chill. But I got offered a really good job opportunity.
But
I have to go back.
But can't be happy right now. Why does it have to sound unreachable?
Listen, I'm really happy now. I'm happy with you and happy to be here. It's like, I feel like alive.
Happy end of life!
Woo! Woo!
Happy end of life!
Volar contigo muy alto en algún lugar. Quisiera estar contigo viendo las estrellas sobre el mar. Caminar contigo, quiero decirle al mundo que no somos amigos, decirle la tristeza, no se cruce mi camino.
Wait, okay.
Let me...
I don't want you to go.
Babe, yes, me too. You better have to go.
Why can't you just stay, don't we?
We still have time. Just relax. Almost 4 weeks.
Yes. 4 weeks.
Really? Let's go sleep. Come on.
have you been? I missed you.
It was like you amazing beach, bro. I was with her every day. I'm so excited. It's like, you know, I fell in love, I think.
Really?
She's perfect, bro. I like.
Fuck, I thought it was like just everything. Like a hookup. So no, it's no, a no. Serious
thing. It's something special, you know? Like, I never felt this before. Never.
But like, why are you gonna leave? You're leaving like in a week, right?
Yes, I have to go because I don't have money, I don't have opportunities here 1 week, and I have to go. I don't know.
Bro, just stay. You're super smart. You'll know what to do.
It's super risky, you know? I already have a good opportunity. Why I have to? I won't, but...
Bro, I wish I had the opportunity of this girl. She sounds amazing.
Anyway, I'm gonna think about it later, you know?
Think about it.
Yeah, because now I'm gonna surprise her on the beach.
Nice.
Yeah, super good.
Take a little risk in life, bro.
One time. Thank you, bro.
I got the bill, don't worry.
See you.
Go get the girl.
Sunset monster, I came to kidnap you.
I wouldn't mind then. Thank you for the flowers, Dave. You're so beautiful. So, what's up with the ice?
You are the most beautiful coincidence that has ever happened to me. Let's look at your eyes.
Okay.
Is it open?
I'm not. Natural, along with you.
Much better now?
Actually, it was good. I saw girls. They are planning a Lombok trip tomorrow. Should we join?
Really? You don't care? I'm leaving tomorrow.
Oh, I do. Why can't you just stay, Nick?
No, I can't. I'm already told you that this job is so important for me. Why you can't understand it? I need to go. I don't have money at all.
You can live with me, we can have it figured out. You can find something here, why not?
Okay, listen. I know how easy it is for you to say that. You have everything figured out, okay? Everything. I don't. Okay? I need to go on this job.
When will you come back?
Cara, you don't think about my life, my career, my future. You think only about
yourself. You're doing this just for money. Stop
okay,
lying to
okay,
yourself.
Okay, of course, money.
What?
You fucking selfish.
Chance.
You fucking selfish. I'm facing my reality and I won't let you ruin my future.
You think I'm ruining your future?
You can't live in this fucking holiday life forever. Wake up!
Oh, I'll enjoy the process of building your career. I'm not gonna wait for you. Go take your fucking job. Don't wanna see you ever again. I'll
take
your fucking
face! Thank you!
Been searching for someone living your
Yes!